Hi, I'm Aaron Johnson, and I am a social justice warrior, and I believe in a vision of America where we're all inclusive. I love everyone, regardless of your race, ethnicity, or sexual orientation, or what gender you choose. The zuz, the z's, the shuz, the zuz, all of them. Except for the Republicans and the conservatives, I believe that we should stuff them into a gymnasium and set it on fire and watch it burn to the ground as we laugh like witches. The white man. And even though I was born a white cisgender male, I hate the white man's patriarchy. I fight it every day, day in and day out. And I decided I don't want to be white anymore. About a week ago, I saw a commercial on the television for whothehellami.com, one of those DNA sites, and I decided to give it a try.
Do you ask yourself questions such as, who am I? Where do I come from? What's my DNA? Am I part Cherokee Indian? Maybe even black? Because being a standard, average, everyday, boring white guy would suck. Have you ever considered using one of those online DNA sites? Well, now's your time. Why just be white when you can be a victim of oppression? All you have to do is visit our user-friendly website, whothehellami.com, whether it be from your phone or laptop, and we will ship you your DNA kit within 24 hours.
Oh my God, I knew it!
I'm not white! I'm not white!
You know, before, friends were laughing at me when I said I was Native American. They're not laughing now. You know, a lot of things have changed for me once I accepted the fact that I am a minority who is a victim of oppression. I'm going back to college on a grant. Now that I'm a minority, I also get free food, electricity, and housing, which is only right after what you did to me and my people. It feels good to know that I'm not a part of the white man's patriarchy any longer. And thanks to DNA testing along with PC culture, you have to accept that, or you're just a racist bigot.
Be sure to visit my website, outlawmorgan.com, where you can find links to my social media accounts that you can like, share, subscribe, and follow. You can even submit your email address to sign up for the newsletter, which will have content, even discounts for the web store. There's content on the site. You can go right to the store and pick up some merch. I appreciate you guys for the support, and I'll see you next time.